the old blood. Let us pray, let us wish to partake in communion. Let us partake in communion and feast upon the